Police are investigating a series of three separate stabbings across town. They all happened within 24 hours of each other. Police say 34-year-old Sergio Mendoza was found stabbed to death near the intersection of 19th and V Streets around 4 this morning. They have no suspect information. A few hours